Chloe and Halle, Cool People official music video. Yeah, let's get into that. What's going on, everyone? I hope you're all in a blessed day today. Right now, we're beginning to Chloe and Halle's Cool People official music video, y'all. I'm super excited to get into this, man. I just did my reaction to Something in the Water, their live performance, and it was absolutely amazing, y'all. These girls, man, they're having my heart, bro. Like, they're so individually gifted, man. Like, individually, their voices are so beautiful, but when they come together, they complement each other so well, and I love that so much. Like, you can't compare them individually, but oh, it's just so amazing. I'm on my binge of watching them, like all their music and everything. I'm loving it so far. So be sure to comment down below if you guys have any more recommendations for me. This was one of the music videos you guys wanted me to react to. But yeah, man, I love them so much. They're so beautiful, have amazing voices. Nothing but respect and love for them. But yeah, let's get straight into this reaction, y'all. Hope you guys enjoy it. Cool People official music video. Let's freaking go.
Are we rolling?
Rolling.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Three, two, one, action.
Oh. A lot of y'all say y'all like this song, so I'm excited to see what it's about for real. Ooh. Voice. Yes, Halle.
My ceilings fell apart.
Oh my gosh. I got chills
I've
already.
Been down on the regular. I've seen things with my retina. These old days I don't feel that my
woo, woo, woo.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Oh my gosh. Yo, I am loving this song already. Oh my gosh, I felt that. Like, I feel for that. Like, I understand what they're saying. Their voices. Oh my gosh, y'all. Like, I got chills down the spine already. This is amazing. Then we got Chloe. Ooh. Chills down the spine. Oh my gosh, y'all, they are so beautiful and so amazingly talented. It's so amazing. And like I said in the beginning, like, they complement each other when they sing together so much. Like, you can't compare them individually, but together they're just so amazing. And like, I hope they keep making music together and like, or doing their own thing, either or. Like, it's amazing stuff. And I hope you guys enjoy my reaction to this, man. Be sure to, like I said, comment down below if you guys have any more recommendations for me. I'm absolutely loving their music so far, and I just want to keep on going. Like, I could literally listen to them all day, and that song was so good. I understood everything that they were saying and talking about, and like I said, just their voices, their beautiness, their gifts, and their talented man. Everything about them is just so awesome. I'm getting obsessed with them, y'all. Like, oh, they're so amazing. As y'all could probably tell, I was just like feeling for them throughout the entire song. It was just so great. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Be sure to comment down below any recommendations and like and subscribe if y'all are new and enjoy the reaction. It'd be very much appreciated. But I hope you guys have a blessed rest of your day, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.